I'm going to put this cut back together. Most of it back together, I think. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pieces. And I'm going to use shin urushi, so it's a little different than usual. Shin urushi and flour. And then I'll add shin urushi. Start the application. Okay, it's applied everywhere. Clean up your work area a little. Okay, that's the end of this part of the video. The next part, I'll put it together.